Welcome to the Umbrella Chronicles. Accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to Earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswell E. Spencer's ambition.
End of file concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Arklay Mountains.
Resident Evil.
The Umbrella Chronicles! The Umbrella.
Let's go! Let's go! What else? Hello, hello, hello. Testing. I don't see anything. Okay, cool. Cool. We are here. It's a little bit loud. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have 10 hours in, right? I don't think all the 10 hours being loaded, but today we're gonna do a couple things, right? We have the mic in here. Let me go ahead and lower it. Disappears. That's okay, because we don't need to. We have a new thing. We completed this. I don't know how to get this. I think I need to get more stuff, but I'll get to the next one. Umbrella's in. We're gonna go with Jill. No, we don't. Ooh, TMP's unlocked with Jill. We need to do this twice. Get both weapons, because I am hoping we can unlock both weapons. I'm really hoping that we can unlock
Umbrella stock
both weapons.
With government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident, before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. They were able
pockets.
To drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new BOW. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. Chris and Jill had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility.
Okay.
They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new...
Did he just describe awesome, terrible power? That was kind of cool. Okay.
Bioweaponry spotted. They've already made it to the surface.
Everybody prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
Just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
Oh. Yeah. Now I remember. I was playing it like this. Oh, what the hell?
POW straight ahead. Stay on guard.
All right, cool. I used Chris. Okay, we're Chris. Damn it, Chris. Start this. I don't know if I'm
enemy sighted.
Enemy sighted. Go, 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 go. Damn it. I am not paying attention to this. Okay. Let's go back. Let's try to get these. Yeah, I need to get these set up. Is that okay? There we go. I don't want it to be like the freaking everything that goes. But we're here. Damn. I hear the echo. Why do I hear echo? Yeah, there's something coming through, but hopefully it's not the echo of myself. Anyways, let's go. Oh, yes, that's my thing. Let's start from the beginning. All right, we're gonna be careful. We're gonna be careful on.
POW straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
I wish, bites out of a dog. Hunter is coming. I think hunters are the next thing.
Enemy sighted. Go.
Damn.
This is gonna suck. Shut up, boy. No! I got beaten. Alright, I got beaten. There we go. Please. Okay. Woof. For some reason, my hand hurts on that position. So I need to figure out a better way. Maybe it's standing. Can I go? Oh yeah, probably John Wick. But it seems like too low. Seems like the perfect thing
POW
would be.
POW straight ahead. Stay on guard.
It's moving.
Reload. That was a good shot. I got a hunter coming. Hunter? The hunters? Yeah. I should have just thrown one. Not good. Bigger stock.
Like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below.
Nice.
Or secure the stairs.
Up or down? If I have a chat, I would ask, right? Up or down, because I don't know where to go. This is your time. Alright, so I'm thinking we go up, right? We can infiltrate down or we can go up. We can check up first. Redo these with Gil. Let's go up, right?
There's nothing we can't handle. Take him down.
Leave him. There we go. Couple shots. Good to go. Yeah. The worst handle that I could ever have. Come on. I got a striker shotgun and a TMP. I heard something. Hey, casualties. We're gonna be surrounded here. Quick, easy, dispose. Always reload it. Make sure you keep a count. Checkpoint! Woof, checkpoint. I renamed that. One, two, come on, come on. There we go. Use explosion. I'm trying to break stuff, but not much is breaking in here. Not much is breaking here, so I don't know what's going on. Let me set up these, because I'm talking down, right? I'm talking a lot down, so here. You're probably going to hear other stuff, but let's go.
Going in here?
No, ladies first this time.
All right, ready with the shotgun. That's what it gave me.
This is the place.
Tommy gun, shotgun stuff. Hunters need to be shotgun on the face.
What's wrong, Jill?
Oh, it's nothing.
Yeah, shotgun needs to be... hunters need to be shotgun in the face. There's no point on just trying to gun him down with a regular gun. You see? I wasn't ready. He took two shotguns. I got 54. Ooh. Hmm. Wrong. I'm gonna have to do the entire thing, am I? Cool, checkpoint over here. Grenades there. All right, we are good.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
Jump over. Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
Let's go, Clears.
Jump over.
Damn it. Cool. There's a heal that I keep skipping because it's kind of hard to get. So that heal That hill might be the answer I need.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
We can jump over. Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it.
Damn it. Bronson.
Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go.
Here they come, watch out!
Okay, I'm ready for you.
Okay.
Stay back.
There were so many.
That's a lot of hunters.
We'll have to check it out.
That's a lot of hunters. I'm trying to immerse myself as much as I can.
Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now.
Damn. I unlocked the automatic pistol. What happened to Chris's? We're gonna try it again. With Jill. Jill's gonna have the the other one, right? Okay. So just for a second.
Plummeted with government.
Just for a second run.
Stay on guard.
Okay, so let's try this again.
Enemy sighted.
We know that this is too much, so we're gonna save some bullets by doing this.
What it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
It's dark. Stay on your toes.
As I shoot the...
It's nothing we can't handle. Take him down!
Hang back. I'll handle it.
Oof. Not dealing with these guys. A second. We need an exterminator, please. Shotgun. A waste of bullets, but we still have like damn it. I know where they are. I know where this is.
Jill.
Oh, it's nothing.
We're in the same place. Okay, cool.
I
buddy. What's up? You wanna get out?
Where'd they come from?
So funny enough, that guy has like an internal time. So as soon as he knows my wife is home, he's just like, yep, I want out. I want out.
Let me out.
Let me go.
From.
They're all over.
We can jump over.
I got lucky.
Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it.
Let him pass.
We can't let his death be in vain.
All right.
Is that Charles?
Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go.
For you.
Probably want to get away.
What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out.
I got the automatic. Woof!
Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
All right, cool. B rank. I'll take that. How many files obtained? 1, 2. So one more. Okay, let's go to the next one. There's 3. How many stars I have? 2? Nothing to customize, right? 4. I'll probably need to use the other one. I mean, there, but that's okay. Let's go with Jill. One more. We're probably not gonna repeat anything, so. Once the Godzilla elevator led to a point of hundreds of yards beneath the Earth's surface. Blah, 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 blah.
Up to their old tricks, I see. They've got their sticky fingers in every pot. This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Yeah, they wouldn't build all this for nothing.
From the size of the facility, it's obviously not just some warehouse.
Oh! Okay, survived the first onslaught. No grenades though.
About a new BOW.
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out soon enough.
Okay. Okay. Full health.
I love our choices.
Either way, we have to keep going.
Left or right?
moving so fast?
If we fall, we're as good as dead.
Cutscene? I don't want to charge. Checkpoint? Hell yeah. Zero critical hits. This is just gonna be a bad run. Okay, behind me.
Not if we can help it.
It's a trap.
Yeah. This many of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch. Let's move it.
Oh. How many times we use these? lasers. One.
Security systems active?
That must mean we're getting close to something important. We can't get through.
All right. Ooh. Betcha. Yeah, in a bit. I'm gonna finish these two stages and then we'll finish this turn.
How many of these things are there?
That was unprecedented.
Looks
right?
Like you build up quite an inventory.
That was unprecedented, right? They put me right there, too. I'm so dead. Okay. Oof. That's okay. One new one. I think this should be the last one for today. And tomorrow or later, we do the rest. One more. We're gonna go ahead and work on that one. Gonna go like that. All right. Last stage for today.
We're pretty deep inside. Come on.
It's time to finish this place off.
Okay. barely get to use the handgun because it's just not as strong as the other weapons. The DMP is sick though. Quick reload, super high ammo. We're gonna go ahead and switch.
Getting back. I'll handle it.
Okay. Reloading everything. All right, what else? No. Grease. Grease, you dummy. You activated the explosion. All right, let's go. Monkeys. Checkpoint. Okay, cool. Zero critical hits. I suck at aiming. Okay.
Enough already.
Where should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
I tried to give you
just the same room, over and over.
It must be set up this way to confuse intruders.
What could be up ahead?
Alright. Let's try it again. This is actually quite fun. I wish the aiming was better.
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
Okay.
Where
It's probably where they test BOWs.
No, Dad. This is a secret. Welcome. As soldiers.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle, and the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
The latest in Umbrella's product line.
This white tyrant guy.
Codename Talos. A pinnacle of biological weaponry. All controlled by the Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon.
Damn it. Okay.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Damn, really? Tracking rockets? That's how are you gonna treat me?
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. That armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This is interesting. It's a tough one.
Again? Okay. Let's check if we can get it. Let's check if we can get these better.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Damn it.
If they can make it, we can break it. I hope this is wearing it down. That armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This is interesting.
gonna have to take a break in here because he's quite.
Rockets?
We need to shoot him down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. They can make it, we can break it.
I need to test the... I'm gonna try to test... Because I don't have... Regular bullets suck. I'm gonna check if I can knife something, but I doubt it because there's explosions.
Rockets? We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. We can break. I hope this is wearing it down.
I wonder.
Getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Okay. I needed to get it on top. Okay, cool. There is a merit. There is somewhat of a merit to use the other stuff.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Hey.
Nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
Really? Back to back? He missed the thing? Like, and shoot me 3 times. So if I explode and close enough to him, I'm okay.
Rockets?
We need to shoot him down.
So this is what they've been developing.
I don't think I don't think hiding is the working.
We have to find a weakness. We can break. I hope this is wearing it down.
on.
Nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Hang back. I'll handle it.
Damn it! I think I have enough, right? I think I have enough. I'm gonna throw one grenade. I'm gonna try to figure out these a little bit
Rockets?
Better.
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. If they can make it, we can break it. I hope this is wearing it down. The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
I have no idea how to survive. We're getting progress, right? I just need to not waste any of the grenades. Leave them for the middle. And then shotgun shells.
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
I miss everything.
Nothing's nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Okay, this is cool, but I made it here on a worst condition ever. Because the bullets and everything
Rockets.
I have, they're
we
not quiet
them.
Enough.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Man, I haven't done shoot.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
Really? Okay, that's cool. Let's try
Rockets?
Again.
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
What the hell?
Ugh. can make it, we can break it. Hang back. I'll handle it. I hope this is wearing it down. Nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Alright, so they kind of don't work anyways. I actively decided not to, to check if I can hit him a little bit more.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. They can make it, we can break it. I hope this is wearing it down.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
Okay, so... yeah, we can... I can't freaking... I'm trying to finish this, but... Okay.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. Getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
This should be interesting.
Okay.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
Really? Yeah. I almost had it too. All right, let's go.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. They can make it, we can break it. Hang back, I'll handle this.
Nothing, it's just tanking everything. I'll be happy.
Alright, I'm back. Okay.
Let's try this. Sorry about that.
Before, because I'm not hearing anything.
Alright.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness. Make it, we can break it.
Damn, I wasted all the...
I hope this is wearing it down. Nothing's getting through that armor.
We have to take its protection out.
The moment of truth.
Oh.
This should be interesting.
Kitty?
Fighting yet?
Hey, buddy. We got a visitor. There's a kitty on the way.
Nya.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
Why? Oof, I almost didn't make it. Hey, buddy.
Isn't he done fighting yet?
Couple more bullets.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
There we go!
Unfortunately, Talos is out of control. The T-Bot.
otherwise, Cyber's body will continue to mutate until even a god cannot control it.
Yeah, you disappear.
Alright, so checkpoint, please. Damn it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out!
Watch the tentacles! Please tell me he's on the second round. Please checkpoint me.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Take it out.
B&B. Okay, cool. I just need to pay attention. Alright.
Hey, buddy. I get it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I'll handle this.
I'm guessing this has to be the last boss, right? I'm guessing this has to be the last boss. So I need to be ready. Because I'm guessing this has to be the last boss.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
Okay, I haven't done anything. His life was super high. Still, and I just couldn't freaking get anything out of it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
Get close.
Stay on your toes.
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Take it out.
Okay, to the side.
Thank you.
No! Yeah, I cannot miss any of them. Okay, so I need to be on point. Let's see.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out! That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire!
Right.
That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel.
I hate when it asks me for something that doesn't read well. I'm gonna change probably to Wii mode only, just because it's easier to deal with less.
Is this his real?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out!
Yeah, as soon as I take the rock, the tentacle attack. I need to make sure I get the bullets at the beginning. And keep that TMP.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out! That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire!
Right.
Hang back. I'll handle it.
God damn it.
Look, there.
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel.
Okay.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
Ugh. handle this.
Never mind.
Never mind. All right, please be better.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
Really?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire!
Right!
Damn! Better not get close!
Stay on your toes!
Hang back!
Really?
Look! There!
Yeah, I see it. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles had his heel.
He stands up so quick. He stands up so quick, so we just... I'm out of luck. I'm gonna have to do this in another time. Damn it.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
Hang back. I'll handle it.
Why?
Damn. Better not get...
All three of them. These stupid dodges with them, with the shaking only these. They're just outrageously... inconvenient. They don't work.
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Take it out.
What the hell?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
Hang back. I'll handle it.
Tentacle is always a priority. Tentacle is always a priority. Need to pick up those two things real quick.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I moved it!
Hang back. I'll handle this.
What the hell? Is this even connected? Just, you're asking me for stuff, and I'm doing it. That's one of the things that, like, kinda annoys me sometimes, when things don't work right.
He transformed? That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out!
Come on, that's a shitty move.
handle this.
I am actually shaking this. And it decides to tell me, not enough. That's annoying. That is absolutely...
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Mm. Take it out!
I can't shoot him!
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire!
Right.
Two tentacles and the mouth. And I remember the game told me aim for the mouth. I didn't look at the tentacles. Shoot. And the game was actively telling me.
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
No. Okay. This is getting annoying. I'm gonna change the controllers because this doesn't respond. It's not that it's bad, it's just that it sucks.
Transformed?
Is this his real form?
That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
That's awesome.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Mm. Take it out.
I took everything I could. This sucks. This absolutely crappy shit. Ah, these bosses are annoying. Okay.
He transformed. That did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
Hang back. I'll handle this.
He doesn't even... Wow! Okay, I'm getting mad. It's not working. It's not working as intended. It's not working as intended. I need to come with a magnet on here. There's no other way. I do need to come with a magnet. Yeah, the best way to do this is with the Magnum.
He transformed? That did the trick.
Chris,
Aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out. Watch the tentacles.
Take it out.
Once more, and this is gonna be probably the last one. If not, I'll come back tomorrow and we'll redo the entire stage. It's just... woof.
He transformed?
Is this his real form?
This is it. Let's take him down.
Whatever we do, we have to finish him off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Chris, look out! Watch the tentacles!
Take it out! Did the trick.
Chris, aim for that tear in the shoulder and chest.
Concentrate fire.
Right.
See you next time. I'm not gonna continue. I need, like, my hand's starting to hurt, and that's not good. Anyways, we'll see you next time. I'm gonna go probably upgrade some guns and everything, and I'll come either tomorrow or later. Anyways, thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.